I always commend you for always keeping it real and, you know, bringing that street shit. And, you know, on that fucking Well Right, he brought that Corner Boy, MOP, and Skullduggery. But, you know, I always respected his work.
He's incarcerated too.
Yeah.
Yeah. That's why, you know, he's on there. You know what I mean? Like, you got this music, keep your people, they ain't gonna hit the cat. At the same time, like I said, incarcerated, you better get a chance to get yourself right. You don't know what he might be going through. He might hear himself be turned up. You heard me, like, well, he had a question, he's not even recording, you know what I mean?
Yeah. That's right, yeah, my man's a little choppy out.